Today, we're going to work together to build a kinetic sculpture. Are you ready to get started? Hey everybody, welcome to STEM at Home. My name is Allie, and I'm an industrial designer at Lenovo. Today, we're going to talk about balancing form and function while building a kinetic sculpture. Hey kids, science is a lot of fun, but sometimes it can be a little bit dangerous, so make sure you've got an adult present while you're building your work of art. Today, we're going to learn about the importance of beauty and its partnership with engineering, because sometimes just making something work isn't quite enough. Oftentimes, how something looks or even how it feels can be the cherry on top and the exact thing that makes you love it. As designers at Lenovo, we strive to build things that are both beautiful and purposeful. Start by sketching out what you might want your kinetic sculpture to look like. Maybe you want a short one at the bottom, or maybe you want all one side to line up, and then they get progressively larger as they move to this side. You want to mark the sticks at the lengths that you're going to want them to be. From there, we're going to break them. The next step is going to be to attach the balls. It works best if you use the pointy end of the stick to pre-drill those holes. You'll want to do this for all of your styrofoam balls and all of your different tiers. Now, you want to make sure that you paint these first, because once you balance everything, it needs to stay that way. So if you add paint to it, it's going to throw off the balance. After everything is dried, then we can start assembling. We're going to start by cutting a small piece of twine, and we're going to attach it to the bottom one first. So you'll tie a small knot, make sure it's a double knot so it stays. Now, that's obviously not balanced. So whatever side is lower, that's the direction that you're gonna slide your string. You'll have to do this a couple times until you get it absolutely perfect. Once you get it perfectly balanced, lay it down carefully, and then you're gonna put a small bead of hot glue right on the string, and that way it'll hold it to the stick in that perfect spot. You're gonna attach the string to the second one, and then you're gonna hold it with both hands and then pull tight. And now we wanna add a little bead of glue to this one as well. And now we're ready to attach the next string. And this means we're gonna be balancing both tier one and tier two. Remember, always move in the direction of the ball that's lower. All right, that looks perfect. All right, now that I have all seven layers perfectly balanced, the last step is to tie a loop at the top, and that way I'm ready to hang my sculpture. Thanks for joining me on this episode of STEM at Home. I hope you enjoyed learning about form and function as we designed our beautiful kinetic sculptures.